What up guys, Phil here. To commemorate the new era coming next week, I decided to upload the latest Lufania released on the global side of Opera Omnia through Act 3, Chapter 4, Part 2. This Lufania contains two waves this time around. First wave is basically a mob phase where their HP values are comparable to Cosmos level, so players should not have any trouble going through them with minimal skill uses. The second wave is where the fun begins. The Lufania orb here requires you to deal fire damage while also dealing at least 150k HP damage to the Tiamats. Orb is really easy to manage if you have off-turn damage coming from ones such as Core and Yang, or have multiple HP dumps such as Tidus and Zell. Tiamat B starts off with a full bar, and if you let it get a turn, it will give your party a one-turn debuff that deals half of their HP bar in damage. Quite lethal and scary, right? So you can opt for a no-turn-for-bosses strategy here. Other things to note is that after bringing them down to below 80%, they take reduced HP damage, so bring a card or two that buffs HP damage. A friend with a BT effect that helps with the HP damage is great too. Below 30% HP, they employ an HP shield and will not take any HP damage until you break said shield. It's not too bad, but it is quite thick, so have someone who can hit hard. Now, when it comes to fire enchants, Iggy is the most prominent one that comes to mind. You can bring Lulu, but I would not recommend that since she is quite outdated. If you do not have fire enchanters, then you will have to bring fire damage to the squad to manage the orb. Vivi, with the re-release of his LD, is the best one for this situation. Jekt and Papa Limo might be options as well, but damage is on the low side. And I think I covered about everything there is about this affair, so I'll let the footage do the talking from here. Until next time, peace!
イカ様なしだ。決めるぜ。 責務は果たす。どうだ！狙うは一つ。ゴールだ！責務は果たす。そこ！シュート！責務は果たす。どうだ！
レディーゴー！ ガンガン行くっすよ！ ついてこれるか?
すごいの行くよ! 責務を果たす。